During the Japanese occupation, Elizabeth Choi and her husband worked as a canteen operator at the Changi prison. On the 29th October 1943, they were unfortunately caught by the Japanese soldiers when they were trying to give medicines to the British internees. Her husband took the blame and was arrested upon incident. This left Elizabeth Choi in despair. However, on the 15th November 1943, Japanese soldiers came knocking on Elizabeth Choi's door, asking her if she wanted to meet her husband, and of course she agreed. She was escorted to the YMCA building, where things went from bad to worse for her. Once at the building, her belongings were all taken away from her and she was started being tortured by the Japanese soldiers. Elizabeth Choi and her husband eventually meet, but not the way they have thought. Elizabeth Choi was stripped half naked and was being electrocuted in front of her husband. Having much interrogations, they still won't admit of being a British sympathizer.